What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today, you guys, we have nine or five, my bad. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today, you guys, we got five. We have five creepiest 911 calls. We're going to get into it. Like, how creepy is it, though? Let me know if you guys get the chills. Like, we about to see because it take a lot for a GG to get scared. I don't know, y'all. So let's go.
The following audio recordings are extremely disturbing. Viewer discretion is strongly advised.
Strongly?
911, where is your emergency?
Man, then they got the scary sound effects.
In this call, an old woman living on her own named Ruth dials 911 to report a suspicious man standing outside her door.
What's the problem, ma'am? Oh, well, there's some guy been checking the place out.
Well,
he went in the back. I have an apartment in the back, and he said he was looking for a guy, and he comes to my door, and said he's looking for an apartment. So I live alone, and I'm an old lady.
Mm-hmm. And I'm where is he now?
She should have had a dog. They got fucking Ruth. They got fucking Ruth.
In this call, a woman screaming in terror calls 911.
Well, hold the fuck up. We gotta rest in peace, Ruth, because what in the hell? First off, if you old and you got, if you alone, get a damn dog, y'all. Get a dog. Go live in a nursing home. Like, oh. That just broke my heart. She said, and I'm an old lady. Like, she was scared. That's why I kept pausing. She had to keep checking, like, am I hearing something? Ruth, if I was there, I would protect you, babe. I felt some type of way. Ruth, if I was there, we'd have been, I would have had your back, Ruth. Damn, Ruth.
Closely reporting the details of her chimpanzee's crazed attack on one of her friends, which is happening right next to her. Throughout the duration of the clip, you can hear muffled screams of both the chimp and the...
Oh my gosh. Wait a second, y'all, because I got to put my computer on the charger. It's going to freaking die on us.
Victim in their devastating struggle.
Down for 911, where's your emergency?
Oh. This is Sandy, 231 Rock Crimmon Road.
What's the problem?
Send the police. Send the police.
What's the problem there?
The monkey's going crazy.
The chimp killed my friend.
What's the problem with your friend?
Oh, please.
What's the problem with your friend?
She told you, dog.
Police, with a gun. With a gun. Hurry
up. Who has a gun?
Please, hurry up.
He's a...
What is the problem?
He's killing my friend.
Who's killing your friend?
My chimpanzee.
Oh, your chimpanzee is killing your friend.
Yes. He ripped her apart.
Why is the operator so calm? I know he can't panic,
There's
but...
There's someone on the way.
We're done. Please, just shoot him.
What is the monkey doing? Tell me what the monkey...
He ripped her face off.
If the monkey moves away from your friend, let me know, okay? So we can try to help your friend.
No, I can't. She's dead. She's dead.
Why are you...
Her face is off.
He ripped her apart.
He ripped what apart? Her face?
Everything.
He ripped her apart?
Damn.
I think I'm gonna pass out.
Just breathe, okay? I'm gonna take the phone until they get there.
Please.
Damn. And to know that was her fucking monkey.
Sandra, stay in your car.
Shoot him!
Sandra, I need you to stay in your car.
Shoot him, please.
Damn.
I tried stabbing him, and he's hurt now, too. So he's going to attack anybody. I can't get out of this car.
In this call, Kevin Cosgrove, a business executive in the insurance industry, calls 911 from the 105th floor in the World Trade Center.
I ain't even trying to listen to this one, man. This one fucked up, bruh. All them innocent people dead. for no motherfucking reason. All because people got hate in their heart. Terrorist shit.
2001, minutes before the first tower collapses, the urgency, combined with the heart-wrenching reality of him having to leave behind his beloved children, leave this to be one of the most shocking and heartbreaking calls in history.
What's the telephone number waiting for FC to pick up? What's the telephone number you're calling?
The DMC.
You can
do the DMC there, 401-2623.
401-2623.
Okay.
It's on 105th floor, the northwest corner, right?
Right.
Damn.
At number 2 World Trade Center.
Lady, there's 3 of us in this office. We're not ready to die, but it's getting bad.
I understand, sir. We can keep those apparatus here. All the apparatus here. I'm trying to let them know where you are.
Fire department, 408.
408, this is 1597.
Let me talk to your caller, TV.
At 1597.
Let me talk to the caller. Where is he?
He's on the line.
Let me talk to him. Where is the fire, sir?
There's smoke. New door, 105, 2 power.
All right, sit tight. We'll get to you as soon as we can.
Yeah, he's staying up, but the smoke's really bad, man.
We can barely leave. That's all we can do.
Where are you? What floor are you guys up to?
We're getting there.
Doesn't feel like it, man. I got young kids.
I understand that, sir. We're on the way.
He's on the 105th corner, northwest corner.
We are no problem. Little operator?
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Okay, we have everything, sir.
I know you do, but it doesn't seem
damn, like it. Damn, I gotta pause it for the simple fact that this nigga said, we ain't ready. They got emotional up here. We ain't ready to die. But it's getting bad. And for the simple fact that, damn, all these people, and plus me, is about to die. And it ain't shit nobody can do about it, bruh. It ain't shit nobody can do about it right now, bruh. So you either surviving or you dying.
You got lots of people up here. Damn. They have a lot of apparatus on the
you guys in the like a lady. You get them in from all over. They get them from Jersey. I don't give a shit how high I
am. Okay, so what's your last name?
Mine's Cosgrove. I must have called about a dozen times already.
He must be stuck.
G-O-S-G-R-O-V-E.
Yeah.
My wife thinks I'm all right. I called her and said I was leaving the building. I was fine. And bang.
Hello?
Hello? We're looking at the financial center. Two, 3 of us, 2 broken windows. Oh, God!
Oh! Damn.
In this call, a woman home alone with her baby reports a man attempting to break down her door. Sadly, before police could arrive, the intruder relentlessly raped
the woman.
That's
gonna fuck my night up, bro.
Police department.
I won't even care about myself. It'd be just about my baby. Damn.
He broke through the door.
Karen, are you still there?
Uh-huh.
Shut the bedroom door. Lock it.
That ain't gonna do shit. He a man. He about to break that shit down. That just makes him madder.
Who are you? Why are you here?
He's in the bedroom with her.
I've got the police on the phone.
Where's your baby?
I've got the police on the phone. Why are you here? Why are you here?
Aw.
Why?
Why f***ing me?
Karen.
Damn.
In this call, serial killer Paul Michael Stefani, also known as the Weepy Voiced Killer, calls 911 following two of his victims' murders. The presence of regret in the man's voice, combined with the fact that he reports the exact execution of his killings,
so the killer gonna call outright and tell horrifying. We probably gonna have to look him up because that's some bullshit. What you mean? If you know you sick and you just keep killing people, you can't stop killing people, then why can't you kill yourself? Oh my gosh. People are so crazy and sick in the head. It is so, oh my gosh. This video ruined my day. Like, but it says the five creepiest. Like, I think the 911 call got me. Well, the R911 calls. The World Trade Center one got me, you guys. That one freaking really got me, man. That was so chill bumps, man. And then it would have to be... It was just so crazy, man. All them lives matter. And... Like I said, why? This world can be so cruel and so hateful, man. Five creepiest 911 calls, guys. Now, they have a few of these on YouTube, but this one is, oh my gosh. Let me know how y'all feel. If you guys like this type of videos, make sure you guys show me love, and I'll do more of them. But, y'all, I think this one messed up my night. It's raining, so if y'all hear the raindrops. But, yeah, man, what the heck? I wasn't prepared. I was not prepared for this, man. Damn.